gentlemen, welcome to the Rocky Mountains. Welcome to the Mile High City. Welcome to America. WCW Heavyweight Champion, Hulk Hogan.
That Jimmy Hart has had the opportunity to talk some sense into this icon, the man who has accomplished more in this sport in our lifetime than possibly anybody ever will.
On Monday Nitro, Hulk Hogan, there is a man in town tonight that has cut a path of destruction through the World Championship Wrestling, and you have been his obvious target.
Well, I guess there's not a whole heck of a lot to talk about, Mean Gene. You know something, brother? After what went down with this big, nasty giant over the last few weeks, few months, brother, I had to do a little soul searching, brother. So last night, I was with a little buddy of mine, Jason Pittman, brother, a little teeny Hulkamaniac who's getting ready for a double lung transplant, brother. And he said, Hulk Hogan, belly up to the bar, look the giant in the eye, take him on and put him down, brother. And Jason, that's why I'm here. And since that big stinky giant isn't out here in the ring right now, he must be in the back, brother. And just like I'm gonna rip this shirt off right now, brother, I'm heading to the back since the giant's not here, and I'm gonna rip him apart right now, Mean Gene. What's he gonna do, brother?
Well, I tell you what, Hulk Hogan promised that Hulk Hogan t-shirt to one of the Hulkamaniacs here at ringside on Monday Nitro. As you know, Hogan to meet the giant in Detroit on October the 29th when it's machine versus machine and man versus man at Halloween Havoc. Circling right now ringside, I don't know if I'm gonna get him back in here for more comments or not, but Hulk Hogan certainly very popular. Oh, what is this? There's a woman with a cane. What is this? Come on.
Wait a minute. What is this?
Hold on.
Who is this?
Off. Back to you.
I'll take it, Gene. You see, this is what makes the WCW Monday Nitro so exciting, baby. You never know what's going to happen.
That's no woman. That's no woman. That's Norman Bates.
Get whoever it is.
Oh, no. Oh, I know who it is.
Oh, no. See? What's next? That's next. Granny's done come out of the crowd.
That's no granny.
That's no granny.
That's our resident cycle right there.
The Taskmaster at ringside throwing something in the eyes of the World Heavyweight Champion, Hulk Hogan.
This is it. This is it. Hulkamania could be over right now.
Look at this.
He's ripped the brace off his neck.
Oh, no. Rips it off. The neck brace. And now he's going to do it again. No. Oh. No. Oh. Oh.
Somebody needs to get in there and stop this.
His career very well could be over.
They've got clippers. They're shaving off the mustache.
Oh, they're sick
on Hulk Hogan.
Oh, no. Oh.
This goes beyond inflicting bodily harm. This goes beyond a quest for the World Heavyweight title.
What they're doing, Bishop, they are taking him apart piece by piece, piece by piece.
They're taking him apart physically. They are taking him apart mentally, emotionally. And look at this, the American males, the first on his scene. A dropkick bounces right off the giant.
We need to get some people out here.
Scotty Riggs.
Hogan is hurt.
He's down.
Hurt.
He's down. The American males are supposed to be wrestling the Nasty Boys World Tag Team title next. And look at this. Look at the power of this monster of a human being. And now, the Nasty Boys. The Nasty Boys are out. Brian Knobs going after. The giant and Brian Knobs goes down.
That is unbelievable power.
Jerry Sags thrashing away at the Zodiac. In the meantime, they continue to shave the mustache of the World Heavyweight champion. A mustache he has had so many years. And look at this. And now, they're going to cut his hair. They're cutting the world champion's hair. Shut up, Heenan.
Oh,
Shut up. How about the chair sitting next to you? This is a disgrace.
Cut
this is not happening.
The Nasty Boys are both out. The American Males are out. I would assume
Hogan is out.
Is the next match, the World Tag Team Title. We still have Arn Anderson, Ric Flair standing by. We've got the trainer out.
I mean, Eric, look at this. In 2 weeks, this man has leveled a dozen top WCW superstars.
Wait a minute. Oh my gosh, we've got to go. We're going to be back. Don't leave us now.
That is what you call.
It's the horror of Halloween. It's WCW like you've never seen. The man becomes the monster when the immortal Hulk Hogan and the mysterious giant lock up in a sumo monster truck match. Then the monster becomes the man when these two colossal forces bring it to the ring for the world heavyweight title. WCW presents Halloween Havoc. Sunday, October 29th, live and only on pay-per-view.